How long does it take you to put this show together every year?
Well, my yard probably takes me about 3 weeks. We usually try to get everything up by Thanksgiving and ready to roll.
And how many years have you been doing this?
I'd say probably 15 now. Well, it started off with a couple of the neighbors right around there, good friends, start doing it. And as people moved in, we just all start helping each other out and stuff. And everybody started doing their part and decorating their house.
Do you get a lot of attention, a lot of people driving by? Have you become kind of known as a neighborhood that...
Yeah, we're known. On the weekends, we'll have Santa Claus across the street. And a lot of people come by probably for the last 8, 10 years.